Because they will be very squishy. All of these three, at least. Fist might go a bit tanky. I mean, we need to start winning now. I might get demoted if I lose this. I don't know. Last time it took 2 games at 0 LP to get demoted. And we've already lost one this time. We'll see. Look at this little fish. Wait a second, let me catch my breath. Remind me how it feels to be water. Yeah. Your lips are moving like an arm then ready. Living life as if we had a choice. Anywhere, anytime, I would do anything for you. Man. Okay, that's terrible. Boom, dude, nice. Let's go. Need to push this in. Dude, fuck. I was thinking about going for a amplified tome. But he's gonna do a lot of damage when he goes for kind of an all-in. And this Jarvan will 100% come again, so. Yeah. Dude, there was nothing you could do there. I could try to freeze this. My goodness, look at that minion block. Bitch. Damn it, this is pushing to him. Assist, baby! Hey, that's all I wanted. He caught up with a few assists. I'm just gonna push this in real quick. I'm actually gonna go for attack speed now. You can bounce them in. Infinite, wait, what? The fuck was that? I can get a lot of damage from this turret now. I was thinking about flash ignite there. I wanted to 1v2 them there. No! I don't know how the fuck I played that, but it was definitely one of the worst plays I've ever done. Nah, that wasn't greedy. That was just bad played. Beautiful shroom. Oh my god, that's so good. That's so good, dude. I misclicked here the turret. I was gonna get an auto attack and Q off on Jarvan. But I didn't get any of them. That was just a bad play. No problem, though. Buddy. Doesn't work like that. Oh, damn it, he saw me. Okay, that was stupid. Nice. Nice zoo. Nice zoo. Not nice. Nice zoo. Right, not looking too bad. What the fuck is this guy doing? Bitch. That's what I call calculated, dude. I think this guy is boosted. I don't know. An enemy has been slain. Well played, team. 6-0, 4-2. He's trying to use R to clear way to wave clear. Yeah, I think so. I think so, buddy. Really? Oh, Taking everything, baby. Taking everything. Garbage. Garbage! That was close. I'll take it though. I'll take it. Transfer completed. Kane double buffs. Let's go. I need 7-0 as well. I don't even need this. Also, I get the attack speed just because I press the attack. The sooner I get press the attack, the more damage I will do faster. I think this guy is retarded. I do not know what the fuck he's doing. He's clearing waves with his R. Like, what the fuck is that? I'm just gonna stay top now. Get as much vision as possible. Take everything in the jungle as well. Top lane is gonna be mine this game. No one. No one will enter top lane without dying. We're flashing away. Pentakill! Pentakill! Penta! Penta! Get the fuck out of my Penta, dude! Let's go! Let's go! Dude! God damn it! Triple kill only! Close one. You know what? I'm actually tempted to try this game. I want to get Liandris and then Bloodthirster. Should I do it? I don't know. They will probably surrender though. This game is over. Thank you. I might as well help him. I really want to try Bloodthirst at this game. No Caesarot? Nah. Caesarot is really fun to play with. It's just that there's a lot of other things that's better. Sadly. Bitch. Homewrecker? Nah. Nope. Not that either. Like, what the fuck am I playing with, honestly, now? Like, this is garbage. I don't think they know what they're doing, dude. I just want Bloodthirster. I really want to try it out. How much do I need? 2.6? Wow, that's an expensive item, dude. Nice. I don't want to win. I just want to get. I don't want to get bloodthirsty, dude. Ah, well, well. That was a good game. That was a good game. Nice suit. Dude, if I were the enemy team, I would have gone so tilted at that. Like, that comment is beautiful. Why so mad? Oh boy. Oh, it was the... Is, wait. Oh. 11-3, I mean, that's pretty good. That was like a full attack speed game. I... Oh, damn it. My toe got crushed. Cool. I mean, we do get plus 21. That's decent in plat 1. I'd say that's decent.